National Film Award winner Naman Jain, who won our hearts in films like Chiller Party and Ranjana, is all set for his television debut as Ram Kishan, young Swami Ramdev, in Discovery Jeet's launch show Swami Ramdev Ek Sangharsh. The show also marks Ajay Devgan's foray into TV as a producer. The Golmaal Again actor took to Twitter to reveal Naman as the face of the series. He wrote, "Naman, immensely talented, playing young Swami Ramdev in an upcoming show Swami Ramdev Ek Sangharsh on Discovery Jeet. The TV show is a scripted biopic series tracing Swami Ramdev's fascinating and inspirational journey from a life of anonymity to renowned yoga guru, business mogul and national icon." Entertainment Bureau, India Today.